In this video, we are going to learn about elliptical trammel mechanism. It is also a part of an double slider crank chain mechanism. The main application of this mechanism is to draw an ellipse. As you can observe that in the video, the connecting rod, which is in yellow color, the end of the connecting rod is raising in the form of an ellipse. In this video, I will cover its design and its animation by using Unigraphics.
We'll be right back.